the procedure to adjust the seaming roller of the seamer. Firstly, we rotate the whole ceiling head by hand. Tear this roller, move to the highest position of the can. Then we move the seaming roller across to the seaming chuck. Then lock the screws. We will use the same way to adjust the other seaming rollers. And then move it close to the seaming chuck. Then lock the screws. And then we can try to seam a can to see if it is the good seaming. That's it.